Now, if I want to divide the circle, there are two ways I can divide the circle. First is nothing but by using the divide command DIV, or this is the short form. So I will draw the circle first. Suppose I want to divide the circle into 12 equal number of parts. So type the command DIV, it is shortcut, or totally you can type DIVIDE. Okay. Divide. It will ask you select the object to divide. Now it will ask you enter the number of segments, so 12. So the circle is divided into 12 parts. The points are already there, but it is not visible. So you can change the point type by command P type. Enter. Okay. So just to select the point size style what that you want. Now the points are there. This is the one method. Another method by using the array command. So for that I am just again draw the circle, and I have to draw one line here. Now by using the polar array command, I will divide this into the equal number of parts that I want. So select the part that you want to make it array. So I have selected this line. Then I will go to here array drop down polar array. Now select the point, center point of the circle. Selected. Now by default 6 items are here, means 6 in the 6 part it has been divided. So select the parts that you want, 8 or 12, for example 12 I want. So close it. Now the circle has been divided. Now this command has been executed. Okay, so if I select this, it will select it as a whole. You can do the explode for that. Explode, then it has been separated. Okay, I hope it is clear to you how to divide the circle.